Lost Sector guide for today, if you want to run any of these. This is kind of what I'm running right now. I've got my crate auto rifle with the anti-barrier rounds for it. I've got my fire bow, solar bow, with the overload mod, and then I've got trusty old Gjallarhorn. Burn is solar again today. It's on the EDZ. Right here, Scavenger's Den. Yeah, burn is solar. Again, there's arc shields. I don't have anything for arc, but I'll just work around it again. I tried to use like a simple auto rifle is probably good, just because they I'm sure you have an auto rifle hanging around. As far as the energy slot, you could do like an arc weapon if you want to deal with the shields, but I just like having the extra damage for the on the burn, especially when it's solar, and it's I can use that bow for the overloads. They're nice. You could just use a normal bow there with the solar, and then instead of Gjallarhorn, you could use something like you could actually use maybe the Thunderlord. That way you have your arc. It'll make the bigger bosses a little harder. They'll be more beefy, but so yeah, auto rifle, some kind of fire bow with the overload champion mod on it would work well with the Thunderlord. I think that's probably a loadout you might have. Alright, let's try this out. I think I've done this one before. Earlier this season. Whoa. I love this bow. Railing. Fucking hate railings. I could have played that a little bit better with the Gjallarhorn. clubbing it. Oh, jeez. There you are. Alright, now let's deal with this fucking guy. So 513, that was kind of a slow run. Let's see if I can, I'll do it again, see if I can get faster. I'm gonna lean on the Galahorn a little bit more. But, I mean, since you don't have the Galahorn, that might be, what one of your runs may look like with the bow, using a bow. Unlucky with these drops here. I don't know, maybe once you have all the exotic armor pieces it won't drop anymore. I don't think that's the case, but there's three in a row now. I haven't got anything. It's unusual. Game. Oh, that should have been dead. You guys are annoying. One Galahorn shot, so we'll take care of him. High spike in resistance or resilience, discipline. That's not bad. I'll save that one. Though I'll never use it.